So you bought yourself some cowboy boots. You know you have to wear them to break them in, but how the heck are you going to get them off? And then, once you take them off, how are you going to keep their shape? Turns out, buying the boots was just part of the expense of owning the booze. Kind of feels like a car some ways.